Life of people and places of tourist interest in Rajasthan. In the western part of Rajasthan, people domesticate goats, sheep and camel and feed them with small bushes or dry food. They move from one place to another in search of water and also to sell milk products, animal skins and handicrafts. As they keep moving with their belongings, they are called nomads. Even today, people move across the desert in groups with camels called a caravan. In the eastern part of Rajasthan, farming and animal rearing are common. Water stored in tanks and wells help to irrigate the land. People are employed in mica, copper, and zinc mines. Marble and sandstone are found in this region. Rajasthani craft items and tie and dye fabrics are admired everywhere. The dryness of the air, sandstorms, and sand dunes have influenced the dress of the people. Both men and women cover their heads to protect themselves from the scorching heat of the sun and sandstorms during the day. The men wear a turban. The women wear ghagra choli with orni. They like to wear clothes of bright color with dark spots and jewelry. They speak Rajasthani, a dialect of Hindi. Dashehra, Diwali, Holi and Eid are celebrated in Rajasthan. Tej and Gangaur are festivals in which women take part heartily while swaying on swings and singing songs. Ghumar dance is a famous folk dance performed by women on festive occasions. Tourist interest. Famous places of tourist attraction are Udaipur and Jaipur. Lake Palace at Udaipur, Hawa Mahal and Amer Fort at Jaipur, and cities of Jodhpur and Bikaner are well known. Kota, Alwar and Chittor are historical sites. Mount Abu is a hill station of Rajasthan. Many devotees visit the Dargah at Ajmer. Jaipur, the capital of Rajasthan, is called the Pink City as most of the buildings here are of pink color. Raja Jai Singh was the founder of Jaipur.